Dad says I'm crazy for the crazy things I do. But Nana says when he was young, my dad was crazy too. Great Nana says that Nana was a crazy little tyke. And I've heard Great Nana as a child was really crazy like. Kids these days, the grown-ups say, are not like days of old. These kids are strange and acting crazy, totally out of control. But I have to tell you something, it's worse than it appears. Looking back in time, you're gonna find kids have been crazy for thousands of years. When England's queen was just a little child, she went to bed with a patch upon her eye. A real authentic bedtime buccaneer. Kids have been crazy for thousands of years. When good King Arthur was a little boy, his mom and dad would really get annoyed. He'd hang around swinging from the chandeliers. Kids have been crazy for thousands of years. Kids these days, the grown-ups say, are not like days of old. These kids are strange and acting crazy, totally out of control. But I have to tell you something, it's worse than it appears. Looking back in time, you're gonna find kids have been crazy for thousands of years. Caesar was a little lad in Rome. He just could not leave well enough alone. He tied his toga up around his ears. Kids have been crazy for thousands of years. In Egypt, there was a young King Tut. Well, a real nice kid, but still a crazy nut. He climbed the pyramids like a mountaineer. Kids have been crazy for thousands of years. Kids these days, the grown-ups say, are not like days of old. These kids are strange and acting crazy, totally out of control. But I have to tell you something, it's worse than it appears. Looking back in time, you're gonna find kids have been crazy for thousands of years. It's worse than it appears. Looking back in time, you're gonna find kids have been crazy for thousands of years. But I have to tell a secret, and then you'll know the score. Prepare yourself for what's in store. Kids will be crazy a thousand years more.